All right, today I'm fixing a rip in this covered trailer where it got jackknifed and ripped the diamond plate. I'm just going to replace this whole piece of aluminum diamond plate. Rock guard. I already ordered the piece off Amazon and it showed up yesterday, so time to replace it. Open me first. Oh, directions. Alright, I'm just gonna lay it out on the concrete and try to get it flattened out a little bit. Alright, I unrolled the metal. So I'll just let that set for now. First thing you'll need is a number two bit, square bit. To remove all the screws on the trailer. In all the way. All There is caulk around this, so you'll have to cut it with a knife. I already did that, so. Just your utility knife or anything you got, scraper. One more. This thing should just come out. There we go. Not much to these things. All right, I'm gonna use the old piece as a template for the new one. Just have to find something to scrape it with. Scratch it and make. Just anything sharp would work. Can't find what I'm looking for. Let's see if this is sharp enough. Yeah, that'll do it. Could use anything, a nail, screw, anything you got laying around. Place the old piece right over it. Just line up the edges. Should work. Alright. Close enough. It doesn't have to be exact because the trim's going to cover about an inch right there at the bottom. So you don't have to get too technical with the cuts. Like that. Anything to scratch it. All right, I used it to punch the scratch all the way around it, just outline it. You don't have to get too technical with your cuts either, because look at that, that's factory. It's not even that straight. Next thing I'd recommend to do is punch all your holes. Center punch, anything. so you know where to screw back through. Sure where it went to. Oh, right here. There we go. All right, that should work. All you do with this thing is just go around all the holes. Should be it. All right, next I'm going to cut it out. Probably just use some snips. Okay, I have it all cut. Ended up using just a grinder with a cutoff wheel on it. It worked pretty good. Alright, now to slide it on and screw it on. And there's a film on it. I want to pull it off before. You don't need to drill these because they're self-tapping metal screws, so. All right, I got most of it on. Need to buy a few more screws and some caulk. I'll be ready to go. Finished product.